left-hand killer.
Love five.
He just hit an around the net shot and a left-handed winner.
Having a work there on the last point there to get it done, but get it done she does, as she nearly always does. The swatting backhand doesn't come down. No. Ling Gaoyuan saves it with a bit of side spin there. What a rally it was. A chase in this one. Wide stance from Ling Gaoyuan, as he typically has, hopping around, fooled there, and the underspin with the side spin. Two-handed backhand.
What was that? Oh, that's amazing.
Simon Gozi gets both hands on the racket to cover this heavy shot coming, and watch him come through. Two hands on it. Man. And a left-handed winner. The touch in this to follow the snake from the point before. Watch this one. Ambidextrous as ever.
Oh, some nice shots.
Oh! Oh, what a point!
That's the point of the day so far. Scooping, swooping shot, channeling Shushin out here. From under the table, and then right down the line with the racket head up for the finish. Oh, it is beautiful.
Oh, even better rally. Wang Shujin was up against it.
This is the rally of the day for me so far. Lob, full 360 there, turns his back to the table. GPS right back on track. The counters and he sends in these heat-seeking missiles from the backcourt to finish the point that sets him up with a one-point lead in what could be the pivot point in this match.